So we're cooking a swordfish steak on New Year's. Put this away. It's about time to flip. And then you need to put that there. Now the flipping thing. This is where I use the spatula. Now, slide it up. I'm obviously not the best at this thing. Now, I got it. Not the best crust, but you can see the sticking. I'll probably have to flip it again with this. So a good way to get a crust is with your hand or with a spatula. Hold down on it. So that's a better light there. It's my first time having a swordfish steak, so. Pull the oil towards it.
Seconds.
part that I really forgot to do, you know, is adding the butter. Just look at the butter piece here.
Hey, just don't hold it over there. I got shaved it. Yeah, I got shaved it. Ah, too much, too much, too much. Way too much. One third. 拿刀切，在这纸上切就好了。上面这纸上拿那个刀，刀在那里头，洗干净，在那里头。往多和多，再少，再少，再少。它已经很多油，带太多了，太多了，太多了。这个锅里全是油。
对，放那个。
Once the butter is melted enough, you put some rosemary across the top and a little in the butter. Be generous. Now, while you guys are still watching the steak cook, I'm going to grab a spoon.
And we'll see you during the plating.